First, we have number 18, Captain Al Barney. And his parents, Al and Kathy. Al's goal is to become a pediatrician of some kind after high school. I don't know what a sub kind means, but that's cool. Number 7, Christian Allaire, and his parents, Liz and Brian. Christian's goal is to study business and play baseball in college. Who knows, maybe he'll play soccer too, I don't know. Number 8, Captain Connor Ross and his parents, Kim and Keith. Connor's going to study biomechanical engineering and play soccer in college. That's what we want to know. Number 12, Dominic Del Gavio and his parents, Gary and Dominic. Dominic's going to study hard and become successful. Number 9, Matt Perry and his parents, Suzanne and Michael. Going to study business in college. Number 5, Captain Nico Kokoris and his parents Nick and Suzanne. Nico's goal is to study business as well, and he wants to thank his parents for introducing him to the game of soccer. I don't blame you, buddy. We have goalkeeper Peter Springer and his parents Marianne and Karsten. Peter is going to study mechanical engineering in college. Number 00, goalkeeper Tyler Mackey. And his parents, Jody and Kevin. Tyler's goal is to study marketing and graphic design. Certainly wants to stay close enough to home to help out with the team in the future. The Owls are coached by head coach Mitch Mensis. Assistant coach Chris Ginchero. Assistant coach Mark Kingman. And assistant coach Tom Sullivan. Coaches, please join the families for a photo at midfield.
It's my pleasure to introduce your Owls starting lineup for the day. Number 15, Matthew Barney. Number 6, Ryan Baghettio. Number 2, Cameron Ross. Number 16, Jake Morier. Goalkeeper, Peter Springer. Sharing goalkeeping duties today, Tyler Mackey. Woo-hoo! Number 12, Dominic Del Gavio. Number 7, Christian Allaire. Number 9, Matthew Perry. Number 5, Captain Nico Kokoris. Number 18, Captain Al Barney, and honorary Captain Patrick Tebow. And finally, number 8, Connor Ross, Captain Connor Ross. And now we humbly ask that you